say words you can't take back, especially words in anger. For once they're spoken, you can't retract. The words are in the open. For anger restrained is victory gained over haste and selfishness. For a wise man chooses his words with care and shows his godliness. For a righteous man is committed to truth but will tolerate those in error. But a righteous man will not tolerate that error in himself. The words we use can build up or tear down, make someone smile or make them frown. When dealing with people every day, encourage them in all you say. And harmful gossip comes to an end when it reaches a wise man's ear. While those who talk with fools create only worry, lies, and fears. And a righteous man is committed to truth but will tolerate those in error. But a righteous man will not tolerate that error in himself. Lord, help us be compassionate with all our fellow man. For true compassion is love in action, and with